excellent experiments.
Magic and mayhem.
Facts and fun.
And today, check out how to do this.
Wow!
Wow!
Over to Stacy and Seth.
What's up, guys? Welcome to Sema's Lab. Today, we're going to be making fire.
Oh, I love fire. But for this experiment, you will need adult supervision and assistance.
Yes, I repeat, you need adult supervision and assistance.
The stuff we're messing with today is highly toxic and flammable, so yeah.
Let's get started. So the things that we need are potassium permanganate,
glycerin,
spatula,
and the glass slab slash tray.
So first you're going to pour the potassium permanganate into the middle. And then we're going to use the spatula to make it like a circle. Then
we need our goggles on for this one now. She already has them on because she's already.
So now we're going to step back and then he's going to put the glycerin.
Yeah, let me just. Yes, we're going to use the dropper.
Wait, is it dropped?
Back, wait for it to.
Oh, there we go. It's starting. Wow. It's starting the smoke. Okay. Wow. Whoa, look at that smoke. The fire is almost coming. There it is coming.
Wow.
There's the fire! Whoa, we made fire!
Whoa, it was like fireworks.
Yeah.
That was so cool.
That was very cool.
Let's not even step near it.
Yeah.
Now,
no,
until it fully goes out.
Yeah.
Wow.
So guys, this isn't really a home experiment to do, so I would recommend doing this in a lab or at least a place where, you know, there's a bunch of people who know what they're doing and some adults to help you with it because it's very flammable. So Stacy, how does this work?
Well, the potassium permanganate is a very strong oxidizer.
And the glycerin is easily oxidized.
So when they mix together, they react and form the fire.
Yeah, that's pretty cool.
Yeah, it is.
We really, really enjoyed this experiment. Remember, do this in a lab or with a bunch of adults that know what they're doing because it's highly flammable.
And comment down below if you liked this experiment and tag us hashtag Sema's Lab.
And if you'd like to check out our other videos, click up here.
This is Seth.
And this is Stacy.
And this is Sema's Lab!
Stay connected with me on the Super Sema YouTube channel.